Ah. Blessings on you, boy. Wow. Goodbye, Bayer.
Chero. Position, get it.
Thank you.
Hey!
You are about to learn one final lesson.
Your death is ordered! You have been naughty!
Of Siwa, styling himself as a Medjay, he sought for crimes against the rule of our glorious pharaoh. Orders to kill me. Those who hold them must die before I can.
Thank you.
Forgive me.
Ryan, yes, I'm him.
Yeah, there will be a anger.
Thank you.
The god lava general told.
Oh! Cheru! Semesu Khanet! Masha!
Oh. writing from the Old Kingdom.
Thank you.
Golden light I heard about. What is this place? Whoa. What sort of men are these?
Thank you. The dead risen.
Ancient writing from the old kingdom.
I am lucky to be alive. I was attacked by corpses dressed like soldiers.
I met them myself. How did you come to be here?
I came in search of the lost army of Cambyses.
That is an old legend.
Thousands of men lost forever in a sandstorm.
I believe they carried much gold. As I approached, I saw a golden light. At last, I thought the gods have chosen me for the treasure of the lost army.
Are you an adventurer or a grave robber?
A man must live. I entered and saw many bodies, dead these centuries, and beyond them, a glowing object. I grabbed it and immediately heard strange sounds. I quickly loaded it onto my camel, when suddenly, horrifying soldiers attacked. The camel fled into the desert.
Yeah, I will help you get to safety.
No, you must find my camel and bring back the glowing object. I am certain that it brought the lost army back from the dead.
I will find out what happened. Stay hidden here. This is a soldier. Could the legend of the lost army of Cambyses be true? Dark spirit has unleashed these soldiers. Where's the camel? What are they doing? Oh, animal. This is it.
Ah!
What are they doing? Ah, poor animal. This is it. I must return it to its place and end this nightmare.
I have recovered the object.
Where is he gone?
Are you here?
Something must be behind here. Let's get you where you belong. Where am I?
Ah, you are awake at last. We found you wandering dazed in the desert.
Where's the adventurer? And the object?
We found only you, muttering about the lost army.
I battled with soldiers returned from the Duat.
Let us pray you were simply overcome by heat. These strange rumors from Thebes terrify everyone. Pray, Osiris, that none are true.
Tell me more about these rumors from Thebes.
Stories too strange to repeat. I am sure they are foolish fantasies, but I will not go there myself.
Whoa. Rises, and the sand with it.
Ah! Lucadio! Thank you. 105 days since the great catastrophe, the messenger speaks.
The color blue. We believe everyone sees it as we do. Ocean, sky, international Klein blue. What's to say yours and mine are of the same hue? Do you truly see it as I do? Frequencies so high, only a few can hear their cue. A heightened response to the taste of food. Colors invisible to the human eyes, save for a few. A high voice, perceived as living glass. Perceptions shape reality. Color blindness, tinnitus, supertasting, tetrachromacy, synesthesia. Reality is a mathematical model which gets solved over and over again by the observer. Your thoughts are computations, and they render this world for you to call your own. Not all processors are alike. Different brains produce different realities. The variations go from the subtle to the drastic. Your mind defines how much you can taste, how much you can feel, how much you can understand. Perception defines perspective. Where one sees a skull, the other sees a woman in a mirror. Where one hears silence, the other will hear entrancing voices. You experience what your brain allows you to perceive. We designed you and made sure to engineer your senses so you could perceive just what we needed you to, neither more nor less. There are parts of time we preferred you to remain blind to. It was a necessity. We have 6 senses, you have 5. Can you guess the one missing? For centuries, humanity has fought for freedom. The real cage is not around you. It is in you. Your mind will not allow you to wander in uncharted territories. A Faraday cage for the mind. A concealed straitjacket. Events such as Upsweep and Julia fuel internet conspiracies. Sounds unknown, heard only once. A cabinet of curiosities for the modern age. And yet, they were messages just like this one. Waiting for their observer, their compatible processor. Human visionaries developed a vague awareness of their limits. They wrote obscure research papers, popular science fiction novels, some asking us to stop the world. But that's all they ever were, fictions. How could they not be? Reality is what the observer allows it to be. The Doppler effect, the Mobius strip, deja vus, cicada 3301, UVB 76, Eureka effects, ambigrams and anamorphosis, P versus NP. Is Schrodinger's cat dead or alive? It all depends on what you perceive, on what the cage is not hiding for you to see. Think. Think. Let your mind be free. Explore the borders of your reality.
Whoa.
Bravo. Whoa. Wind is picking up. Not good. Come on. ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Transmission. Segment 2. Acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 90. Retransmission. Segment 2. Acquiring
Hello, world.
It has been.
Language is the key to our mutual understanding. Yours and. Hello, world.
Retransmission. Segment 2. Acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 93 days since the Great Catastrophe. The messenger speaks.
Hello, world. Language is the key to our mutual understanding. Yours and mine alone. We listened to your times. We learned. And today, we'll exchange words from the age of post-truth. They mean nothing to him. Human language carries knowledge and wit, lies and broken promises. Through language, you share fear, excitement, hope. It is the syntax with which you articulate what surrounds you. A structure to express and share your understanding of the world. It conveys abstraction, change, and uncertainty. Human language is flexible. It can even become mathematics. It solves and predicts, weighs and decodes. It can count objects using basic numbers in one breath, and solve quadratic equations using imaginary ones in the next. You've engineered dialogues with thinking machines in an attempt to add new vocabulary, to expand your understanding of reality. But your mastery of the code is rudimentary at best. No surprise, you were designed to have boundaries after all. And one cannot speak of that which one cannot conceive. The code. Equations that define life. They are nestled deep within every star and every mote of dust. Every second that passes is a word, a symbol, all part of an intricate yet simple language existing within the framework of time itself. It is the one rule which applies to us all, immutable, inescapable. The code is a bridge, a single point of cohesion between your civilization and mine. It is a language that can be read, that tells of what was, what is, and what will be. A language that we who came before can read, though you cannot. Time is more than the hour of the day, the readings of an atomic clock, something to lose, something to run out of. Time is a set of rules, not unlike the language you so dearly use to converse with your powerful machines. Time is a system that defines what comes to be. That is how we understand it. The code is time, and time is code.
Best not to draw attention here. Yeah! Boom. Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. Thank you. Whoa. Yeah. Osiris was cut into 14 pieces by his jealous brother, who scattered the pieces throughout the land. Osiris' wife, Iset, searched and found all the pieces except one.
What happened to the other piece?
It was eaten by a fish. It was his... So Osiris was resurrected and became Lord of the Underworld.
Oh, so he couldn't have children anymore, huh?
You are growing up far too quickly. Osiris, the father of gods. Brother of Set, who murdered him. It is said that Iset's tears for her beloved husband created the Nile. I'm afraid I must borrow this.
Hey, Ah! Thank you. Gladiator enters the arena! fighters enter!
Target.
slaughter! New blood has arrived!
Thank you.
Can the brave Siwan kill yet more of our mighty gladiators of Siven? Our savage Siwan slays another opponent. More men ready to fight to the dead!
Oh!
for him! A devastating blow sends him to the ground! Spectacle is not over yet. Welcome these new gladiators. Another gladiator for the grave.
Bye.
He's a raging beast and a formidable foe. Heave the orb!